Here, and that's the reason why both of the male and the female's genital areas are covered up so you can more see it. I'm making a political joke.
Yeah, in the capital.
Yeah, in the capital.
That's so
yeah.
Dumb.
I know, isn't it?
Alberti is really known as the first architect. He had an era of... He had an era of Gothic architecture. And who were the architects from the Gothic? It was the masons that would work, you know, go to a town, set up a lodge, you know, make an arrangement with the city itself, construct a cathedral, and when the city ran out of money or when it's finished, they left. They might have come back a year later, 100 years later, with another group. Alberti was the first architect who really wasn't a mason, wasn't a common, you know, slinging mud and slinging grout and mortar. And he wrote a text called the Ten Books of Architecture, excuse me, the Five Books of Architecture. We look back in history, remember we have the Ten Books of Architecture by Vitruvius, who wrote it to Caesar, okay? And then we have Alberti, who wrote the Five Books of Architecture, and then we come across Palladio, Andrea Palladio, who wrote the Four Books of Architecture. And basically, they're just very sophisticated, classical pattern books of architecture design. And you can see, if you look carefully, in his hand, the pediment and the nice symmetry of design that he has in the sheet there. And he has a composite in his hand. Alberti.